is like the third time we picked up the same grips.
I don't know.
Which one did you get?
I don't know. They're too small.
These look the ones I got. These would be pretty dope.
I don't like those two.
What?
Yeah.
It's your boy Darius, and I'm back again with another video. How you guys doing today? Hope your day is going great, and if not, watching this video will make things 10 times better. You guys already know we just left the motorsports store. We was picking up some fresh grips for the new 85 I bought Tyler for his birthday. If you guys have not seen that video, make sure you guys go check it out. It is absolute fire. But we're about to take these roasted grips off his bike right here, and we're gonna put some freshies on. And the thing about these,
it's the same one on my 110.
It is the same grips that is on his 110, and it is the same grips that my boy Will picked up from the Red Hills 60 seconds anything you can grab is free challenge video. If you guys have not seen that, go check it out. I don't know what it is about these grips, but they just will not leave these grips alone. What do you guys think of the grips? Are they fire or what? I mean,
they apparently
I guess so. So we're gonna slap these bad boys on.
Know what I do to your mans. No, I ain't shooting their hands. Took an L line to win a game. Crash a Rari, so I hop so ass.
What up, bro?
What up?
Joining us today? Alright, bro. What's the move for today? Like, what you wanna do, bro? Like, we just sitting here, we bored. What can we do, bro? Give us some ideas, man.
We need to ride.
You need to ride this. Oh, yeah, you haven't. Yeah. You just rode around the yard for a little bit.
Yeah. We need to take it to him.
Yeah, we need to go to like an actual track, but that's gonna have to wait. Yeah, I know. Wait, don't you know a spot we could, bro?
Oh yeah,
bro, we could. Tyler, we got you. You gonna ride this thing today? All right. We could take one of the pit bikes too. Say what?
We got room.
Oh yeah. You know what? Let's do that. Let's get the bikes loaded up, and we're gonna do that. All right. Sounds good.
Bet.
You're not supposed to go up there. Bikes are. Right. Come on.
Down.
Ooh, boy, have you guys like seen Chase? I know most of you guys probably haven't, but this is Chase, and he is one bad little dog. But
boy,
sideways.
Bike fell, we didn't even know.
There, it sounds like I could jump from here.
Huh? Oh, yeah, it's a pretty tall truck, man. You need a hand to get down? I got you, bro.
Oh, God.
Yeah, watch
20,
your step.
20 feet.
Yeah, with those 35s on, what about a 6-inch lift? Kind of need help. Whoa, guy. Watch the fresh pipe, bro. You got to protect it now that you got a 2-stroke. Can't be just dinging it up, getting dents in it. Gotta polish it every now and then too. And we are back at it again, baby. Tyler, push him in. Nah, but if you guys remember this place, let me know. It's kind of grown up. We haven't really been here in a while, so everything's kind of looking rough. The grass is pretty grown up, and then the dirt is like really dusty and rock solid. It's not in the best condition, but we'll make it work. Thought she was going in, didn't she?
Yeah. Go shoot it. She went with the camera.
Do it. I dare you.
Look
at that. Ow. All right, y'all ready to rip or what? What are we gonna do? We just riding or I got a genius idea. But we'll save it for later in the video. How's that sound? It's pretty genius. Don't worry about it. Let's go. Where's he going? Tyler! Where's he going? Yo, this is Tyler's first time like in almost an open field. He has like this area right here riding the bike, so First time he's got it out the garage to really like get an actual feeling of it. Yeah, he felt that power band right there.
Yeah, he was like, oh.
Y'all ready for my genius idea I was telling you guys about earlier?
Yeah.
Now, I've been working on it once I tell you.
Are you working on it?
Yeah, I've been working on it a little bit. I've been watching a couple videos and trying to get it down, all right? Now I'm actually trying to put it into play. Now, what y'all are gonna be, have y'all ever seen like the judges? Like when somebody does something, they hold up like a number 1 through 10 on a card.
Yeah.
I want y'all to be the judges and hold up your imaginary cards to rate.
And then you say it?
Yeah, just to like rate how I did. All right, you're gonna rate me on it's gonna be kind of difficult because I've never done it before, but I'm just going off based on videos. So you're gonna be rating my scrub skills.
Okay. Bruh.
Why you look so puzzled, bro? I mean, I want to see y'all try and do it too, like just kind of scrub the hip jump over there or something like that. Yeah, I know. Genius, right? Give me some. Give me some. Y'all are probably like, he's so stupid.
Wait, what are we scrubbing?
Like, here, I'll show you. Isn't it lovely? Pardon me to glass my mind of stone. Isn't it lovely? Pardon me to glass my mind of stone. Come on. Come on.
Hey, don't touch my golf cart. Don't touch my golf cart. Whoa! Whoa! Wait, the brakes! We gotta go, man! What? Oh! Yo, maybe hit one of these jumps! Sucker! I was...
We got a 5-year-old over here driving.
Mm-hmm.
No license. No driving
experience. I pretty much had my license.
Say what?
I pretty much had my license.
Oh, yeah. Come on, Uber. Oh, snap. That was so slippery back here. Whoa, whoa. Thank you. Yes, sir. I know this pool looked good. It really looked even better, like, when the sun was out. Bro, y'all have to let me push y'all in. Like, right now. Y'all, I'm not going to get in. I know I really want to, but I'm trying to. Now that I have this on my leg, I'm not going to get in. Who's going in first? Boy, look at them feet. Yo, oh, my gosh. Dude, look at that tan line. Dude, I know y'all seen. That was not cool.
What?
That was not cool. Yeah. Oh, my drip, drip. Come on, these boys are being scary, man. You're Let me right. just throw somebody in the pool. Come on, man.
No! No! Stop. No, all right, man. All right. Now I got
wedgie. I'm gonna swing you around and then throw you. Like this, and then toss you.
I don't like to fly
in there. I might toss you over there.
No, don't do
get
that.
Busy.
You saw your he was like 50. Oh, he was coming.
I want to try to do a flip now.
I've never done a backflip before.
You're in water, so you should be straight.